I'm gonna make a bridle joint where one piece kind of fits into the end of another piece, sort of an open-ended mortise and tenon joint. And I'm gonna show you how to set that up using my quick set tenon jig. I start my setup with the jig touching against the blade and making sure the dowel indicator is roughly at zero at that position. I wanna cut the bridle part of this first, so I need to leave 250 thou worth of material on either side. So that means I need to move the jig 250 thou away from the blade, and each turn on here is 100 thou, so it's just 2.5 turns. 1, 2.5. And that's where the stop is going to be for the one side. And I want to make the hole in here 400 thou wide, and the blade itself cuts 100 thou, so I need to add 300 thou here. 1, 2, 3. So I set this stop here, and now I can move back and forth to hog out that bridle. Let's see how that does. And I've got 404 thou, so I'm a tiny bit over. For the tenon setup, I start again with the jig against the blade, and I know I need to cut away 250 thou on the first side. So I know the blade takes 100 thou, so that means I just need 150 thou, so 1.5 turns. And that's where the first stop is. And that tenon needs to be 404 thou wide, plus I need to add 100 thou for the blade. So now I need to go 5 turns on here plus 4 thou. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and a bit, right about there. And lock that in. So let's see, I've got 406 thou on the tenon thickness, so that's going to be a bit tight. I really want to leave a little bit of slack for the tenon here, so I'm going to take about 3 or 4 thou off of it. So let's go from here back about 3 thou, and I'm going to set the stop on this and cut it again. Even 400 thou. So there's the tenon, and it fits in the bridle with just a little bit of friction. And that's why you need a quick set tenon jig. Or, better yet, 2 quick set tenon jigs.